standing. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Bassinger's Disc Golf Channel. Josh here. And if you haven't seen it already, we've got a new series on the channel called Did It Stick? So what we did is we put a picture on our Facebook and our YouTube. As you can see here, it is basically a putt that looks like it may be in or may be out. And people get to vote. And you see on our Facebook page here, laughy face for no and a heart for yes. So let's see who thinks that it did stick and see who thinks that it did not stick. So I'm opening up my camera now just to record my screen so I can put this on there. As you can see, right there we go. No, laughy face. Yes, heart. What do you think? Did it stick? Yes or no? So let's see what we got here. Josh Delp said that place looks familiar. That's because he was there with this. Jamie Bella Diaz said, I'm going to go with laughy face and a heart. So I don't know what that means. Jimmy Yontz had, he didn't react, I don't believe, but he did do the heart. So we're going to count that as a yes. So it looks like we have 7 laughy faces for no, it didn't stick, and 5 for yes. 6 including, let's see, Michael Haynes, Adam Stanton, Alan Palm, Jan Cumpy, that's my mom, and Micah Millam. Let's see, the other people who thought it didn't stick, Randy Lockhart, Brian Street, Josh Delp, you was there, you should know the answer to this, Ross Bates, Tyler Conkus, Caleb Cochran, and Ryan Shope. So let's see here, 2 very confused individuals, as you see here, David and Mr. Jason Bassinger. So now we're going to check on the YouTube and see what people are saying. The YouTube. Let's see. So Jed Ward is the only person who commented and said, yes, it did. All right, so I'm going to play the clip right now so you can find out if it stuck or not.
Don't you? Ooh, yeah! Wah, wah. Let's go ahead and do it. All right.
There you have it. It stuck. Were you right? Were you wrong? We know all in the comments. If you like this series and you want to participate next time, make sure you like and follow our Facebook page. Subscribe to us on YouTube so you can get it in the community tab. And you can get your name in a future video. Let us know what you think of this series. Just a short little series, but I think it's going to be fun. Ask Adam Stanton and Seth Overbay what they think about that. They know how my crazy putts stick sometimes. So that's it, everybody. This clip is actually going to be in an upcoming video very soon. So make sure you subscribe to watch the full round. And that's all. So thank you. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Thanks for watching. I'm just so dynamic, on another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy, I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me, I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies, I'm so astonishing, I say, Innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some, and I'ma keep on grinding till the millions come.